A very fun travel memory. So my dad had this thing. He said that before my daughters get married, I want them to have traveled the world so that when they meet their husband doesn't feel the pressure to show them all these wonderful places, and they can just tell them that, "Ha, papa ne dikha liya mujhe. I've been everywhere because my father took me." So he really unhone thaan liya tha. So there was a phase in the middle where for 2 or 3 summers, he would just make this very hectic itinerary, and it would give my mom a lot of anxiety because she just wanted to relax. And then she'd end up having a lot of fun, and we'd go to all of these eclectic places. I think one of my most memorable trips was when we went to the Amalfi Coast, when we traveled around Italy. I think we drove actually from Switzerland to the south of France, and then we went around the Amalfi Coast because we took a flight to Italy, and it was us, this big Indian family, and we had this van that could accommodate all of us. And when I say all of us, I mean also our cook and Ramu, who I mean technically is my dad's boy, but I think that he's my dad's best friend. Mm-hmm. And we had to travel with them because Papa doesn't go anywhere without mangoes from India and chilies from India. Because India ke bahar jo chilies milte hai, wo tikhe nahi hote hai, apparently, according to my father. So we were traveling in this big van, and I don't know if you go to Rome or Italy, the roads are very narrow. So this big giant jeep was not fitting in half of the roads. And when you go out in the evening, they like to come out of the restaurants, they're drinking on the streets, they're playing music, they're having a good time. And then in comes this big black jeep where we're blasting South Indian music and having theplas and parathas in the van. And we were supposed to drive from, I think it was Naples to Sorrento, yeah. But we put in Salerno on Google Maps, so we drove 5 hours, I think, in the wrong direction. And I just have this visual because my dad was so flustered that we messed up, and mom was like, "How can you do this to me?" That we were trying to fill in petrol, and there was a pillar, there was the petrol pump, and then there was a way for him to go towards the car. And for 5 minutes, he was trying to fit himself between the pillow and the pillow and the petrol pump because he was so flustered, and we were just watching him what are you doing? You can't fit. But yeah, I think that trip was very memorable.
That sounds like a lot of fun, and the South Indian in me feels fantastic about you blasting South Indian music.
Yeah, full Roja and all of these songs.
Fantastic.
In Italy, all of those Italians were quite scandalized.
I'm just imagining that sight. Wow, fantastic.